Good morning students, welcome back to saradamathschannel. In this video I am posting the maths 2b model paper for the PreFinal examinations and also for final examinations. This video is very helpful for the students for getting an idea on the maths 2b paper. Okay, let us see the paper. Maths 2b model paper for the half-yearly examinations, section A. This contains the 2 marks questions. Total number of questions is equals to 10 here. You have to attempt all the questions. So the first one. Obtain the parametric equations of the circle represented by x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. The most important to mass question. What are the formulas of the parametric equations? X is equal to h plus r cos theta and y is equal to k plus r sin theta. Okay. What is r? Radius. What are h, comma k? Center of the given circle. Now the second one. If the points 4, k and 2, 3 are conjugate points with respect to the circle, x square plus y square is equal to 17, then find the value of the k. Very easy question, most important mass question. What is the given condition? Given points are conjugate points. So what is the condition for the conjugate points? S12 is equal to 0. Okay, just simply taking that S12 is equal to 0. Now the third question. So this is the question from the topic system of circles. Find the value of the k if the given circles cut orthogonally. The two circles are orthogonal. That is the given condition. We want the k value. Most important question, most frequently repeating model. So what is the formula? If the two circles are cutting orthogonally, then the formula is, then the condition is 2 into gg dash plus ff dash is equals to c plus c dash. Okay, that is the formula. Now the next one, sum number 4. The question from the topic parabola, find the equation of the parabola whose focus is equal to 1 comma minus 7 and vertex is equals to 1 comma minus 2. And the next one, define rectangular hyperbola and find the eccentricity of the rectangular hyperbola. And the next one, evaluate integral 2x cube by 1 plus x power 18 to dx. This is the question from the topic rectangular from the hyperbola, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 questions are from the geometry part. Now the 6th one, 6, 7 are from integration. 6th one, evaluate integral 2 x cube by 1 plus x power 8 into dx. 7th one, integral tan x plus log of secant x into e power x into dx. Now 8th one, the question from the definite integrals. Integral 0 to 4 modulus of 2 minus x into dx. 9th one, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power 4x into cos power 5x into dx. Now the 10th one. Now this is the question from the topic differential equations. Solve the differential equation dy by dx is equals to 1 plus 5 square by 1 plus x square. Okay. So these are the 2 marks questions. Now let us see the 4 marks question section. You have to attempt only 5 questions and each one carries the 4 marks. Okay. Okay. First question. The first question is from the topic circles. The problem is, find the equation of the circle with center minus 2 comma 3 and cutting a chord length 2 units on the line 3x plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. Okay. Okay, see the next one. The second question from the topic system of circles. If the two circles x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy is equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 2 into g dash x plus 2 into f dash y is equal to 0 touch each other, then show that f dash into g is equal to f into g dash. Now the 13th question. The most important model from the topic ellipse. Find the length of the major axis, minor axis, lattice rectum, eccentricity, coordinates of the center, foci and equations of the directrices to the ellipse. 4x square plus y square minus 8x plus 2y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay. Now the next question, find the equation of the ellipse with focus is equals to 1 comma minus 1, e is equal to 2 by 3 and equation of the directrix is x plus y plus 2 is equal to 0, the most important model. Now sum number 15, find the equation of the tangents to the hyperbola x square minus 4y square is equals to 4, which are parallel and perpendicular to the line x plus 2y is equal to 0. Now the sum number 16, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 cos power 5 by 2 into x pi sin power 5 by 2 into x plus cos power 5 by 2 into x into dx. The question from the definite integrals. Now the last question, differential equations. This is a homogeneous differential equation model. So on the differential equation, dy by dx is equals to x plus y whole square by 2x square. Okay, so these are the 4 marks questions. Now let us see the essay questions. Do any 5 of the following section C. Each one carries the 7 marks. Okay, see the first question from the topic circles. If 2, 0, 0, 1, 4, 5 and 0, C are concyclic points, then find the value of the C. Okay, now sum number 19. Find the condition that the tangents drawn from the exterior point Z, F to the circle S is equals to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus C is equal to 0 are perpendicular to each other. Now the second one in the 19th question, show that the points 4, 2, 3, -5 are conjugate points with respect to the circle x square plus y square minus 3x minus 5y plus 1 is equal to 0. Now the sum number 20. Derive the equation of the parabola in the standard form. Okay. So the first two questions are from the topic circles. Now the third one is from the topic system of parabola. Now the next one. Sum number 21. Now the remaining four questions are from the topic calculus. So this is the next one. Sum number 21. Evaluate integral 2 sin x plus 3 cos x plus 4 by 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 into dx. Okay. Now the 22nd one. Obtain the reduction formula for in is equals to integral cosecant power n into dx, n being an integer, and has reduced the value of the integral cosecant power 5 into dx. Now the next one, integral 0 to pi by 2 sin square x by cos x plus sin x into dx. Now the last question, solve the differential equation. This is the linear equation question. Solve the differential equation. 1 plus x square into dy by dx plus 5 is equal to tan inverse x. Okay, so this is the model paper. So this is the question paper. So the last question is the linear model. So all of you prepare all the linear model questions. Definitely one question comes here at the last essay question. And see the last 4 marks question. This is the differential equations, homogeneous equation. So definitely here you see the differential equations, homogeneous type question. So all of you prepare this method without leaving. Okay. And this is also the most important model question. This model sums are also very, very important. Hyperbola. This is the most important 4 marks question. Equation of the tangent, parallel, perpendicular. All of you prepare this model without leaving the model. Okay. Concyclic, most important model. Reduction. Reduction most important, and this is also most important model. All of you prepare all these model questions without leaving all this. Okay. All of you practice well. All the best.